As you all know, I haven't been here in about a month. I know you're sad. Stop crying. That's because I've been at the corporate office trying to deal with the board of directors about all the things that have been going on around here.
Hurry up!
And after a lot of negotiations... Barbie Playhouse and interrupt you while you're talking?
Oh, Barbie!
Anyway, what I was going to say was after a lot of negotiations, I am no longer the director of wrestling operations. Stand here in this ring and talk as much as I like. That's nice. Because I want to keep talking. And I'm going to keep talking. As I said,
Superstar!
Guess what? The superstar can't come out here unless I tell him. Nobody can come out here unless I tell them. If you want to see your precious superstar, then you'll shut your mouth. Now, I need to address one more thing real quick. I need to thank people. Mr. Chris Dozer out here.
You still be the best!
And you better move fast. Because my patience is running thin.
that I didn't break your friggin' neck.
What the? No, no, no.
You see, this is the problem. Right here. That is a problem. The Mason Nation is a problem. This idiot man is a problem. Okay?
Inner-city title. Wrestling.